Roman, I can see in your eyes you're ready to face me. I heard what you said earlier, that I cost you your opportunity at Money in the Bank. I cost you your opportunity at Brock Lesnar. See, Roman, your own failures are starting to cloud your judgment. Oh, you thought you were gonna face me tonight? You thought you were gonna face the modern day Maharaja tonight? See, Roman, when I made the challenge, I didn't say the match was against me. Your opponent tonight is another great Indian. A man who is fearless, who stands shoulders above all competition. Your opponent tonight is none other than the great Sunil Singh.
Are you kidding me? You got this. You got this. You've been training so hard. You got this. You earned it. My tutelage. You got this. Gotcha.
I like this. I think Sunil may shock the world.
Well, Jinder was right. He technically, Jinder never directly challenged him.
Oh, there goes Jinder.
Roman Reigns with a big smile on his face. Superman punch! Down goes Sunil Singh!
But Sunil wasn't ready, to be fair.
You just said he could shock the world.
I said he could, I didn't say he would.
You said he had a puncher's chance.
He does.
Roman Reigns staring down at Mahal, big smile on his face. Sunil Singh's bam! Oh! By Reigns! And now right from behind, Jinder Mahal attacking Roman Reigns, setting Reigns up. Looking for the Colossus.
This is exactly what Jinder Mahal wanted.
You're absolutely right it was, Coach. This was a well-laid plan. Roman Reigns, who's the idiot now?
Well, Jinder had to sacrifice Sunil Singh to get there, but hey, sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do.
Well, Jinder Mahal with the mind games tonight, but let's not forget, he has to face Roman Reigns on Sunday. That match is signed at Money in the Bank on the WWE Network in Chicago. Oh, my God.